So if class marks and frequency are given, then how we will find median? Question number 3 of exercise 17.5. Here the class marks, yeah, we can say marks, observation are given, and the number of student means frequency given. So how we will find median for that type of question when observation and frequency are given? Firstly, find CF. CF stands for cumulative frequency. We know that the word cumulative means just adding digit and previous also. Firstly, 2 means 2. Then 2 plus 8, 10. Then 2, 8, 16. Then we can say 2 plus 8, 10. 10 plus 16 is 26. Then we get 26 plus 26 is the 52. 52 plus 20 is the 72. 72 plus 16. 72 plus 16. 78, then 88. 88 plus 7, 95. 95 plus 4, 99. So how we will, so by these method we will find CF. Let's see again. 2 means 2. 2 plus 8, 10. Then 10 plus 16, 26. 26 plus 26, 52. 52 plus 20, 72. 72 plus 16, 88. 88 plus 7, 95. And 95 plus 4, 99. Here we get the summation of F is equals to 99. Summation of F is 99. Summation of F is represented by capital N. So here, find firstly N upon 2. So N upon 2 is 99 upon 2. We can say 49.5. So N upon 2 is 49.5. Find CF just greater than CF. Sorry, just greater than N upon 2. Just greater than N upon 2. CF find karni aapko just greater than the N upon 2. Here the N upon 2 is 49.5. So 49.5 se just badi CF kaun si hai? 52. N upon 2 find karni hai. N kaise aayega? Summation of F. Summation of F means sabka add karna hai. N upon 2 is 49.5. 49.5 से जस्ट बड़ी CF कौन सी है? 49.5 के बाद क्या आएगा? 52. जस्ट बड़ी CF. 52 के corresponding जो observation है, that is the median. So the term of that CF is median. So इस CF के corresponding जो observation है, जो marks है, जो that is the median. So median is 30. So question number 3, 4, 5 have same identical question. Class marks, observation are given. First we find CF, then follow this procedure. We can easily find the median. Term just greater than the CF of N upon 2 is the median. So N upon 2 से just बड़ी जो CF होगी, उसके corresponding जो term आएगी, जो marks है, जो observation है, वो median होगा. Mean, mode, median, जो भी आपका answer है, उसका frequency से कोई लेना देना नहीं है. जो answer है, वो आपको observation में से आएगा. Thank you so much. We will discuss next topic in the next session. Thank you so much.